According to our intelligence reports, the Dominion has withdrawn completely from Klingon, Federation, and Romulan space. They seem to be forming a new defensive perimeter within Cardassian territory. It would take a major offensive to break through their lines.
At a cost of thousands of ships, the wiser course would be to simply contain them within their perimeter.
That's what they're hoping we'll do. To give them time to rebuild their forces.
We have them on the defensive. We should hit them with everything we've got.
Breaking through that line would be a very ugly, very bloody job.
If we do nothing, the Dominion could sit behind that perimeter for the next 5 years, rearming themselves. And when they're ready to come out, God help us all.
The Klingon Empire votes to attack now, before they have time to recover.
Considering the alternatives, I'm afraid I have to concur.
Very well.
Then it's settled. We attack. All right, people. What do you say we end this war?
Sounds good to me.
Ensign, I believe you know the way to Cardassia.
If I get lost, I'll just follow the ship in front of us.
Federation invasion fleet has left Deep Space Nine. He'll reach the Cardassian border by tomorrow night.
The outcome of this battle will determine the outcome of the war. Either we destroy their invasion forces or they destroy us. There is no other option. Fight well today. And Romulus will be yours to do with as you wish. Yes, yes. And Earth too. I assure you, the pleasure is all mine. Is something bothering you?
I was under the mistaken impression that all Federation territories would fall under my jurisdiction, including Earth.
And so they shall.
But you promised the Breen.
I would promise the Breen the entire Alpha Quadrant if I thought it would help win this war.
The Founder is wise in all things.
Founder, I've heard a disturbing rumor about the traitor Damar.
What about him?
He may be alive.
Is this possible?
I don't see how. We destroyed his ship, his rebel bases.
But his body was never found.
They say he's here. On Cardassia Prime. In the capital, no less.
Look into this matter.
If Damar is alive,
he won't be for long.
Halt! Step forward. Slowly.
Well, I'm sorry. Have we done something wrong? We're new to the city, and I'm afraid we're lost.
Quiet! You are Liget Damar.
I told you, you look just like him. I can't tell you how many times my cousin has been mistaken for that traitor.
He will be taken to Dominion headquarters. You will die here. I do not understand you.
I mean to sound ungrateful, but what are you doing here?
Watching your backs?
I thought we decided it would be safer if you stayed out of sight.
Well, that's what the helmet's for. You should be wearing one, too. Every Jem'Hadar and Breen soldier on Cardassia is looking for you.
If I'm to lead this revolt, I can't do it hiding in a cellar. It was necessary for me to attend the gathering tonight.
Well, fill me in later. If anyone stops us, you're my prisoners.
The work disruptions begin tomorrow.
Power communication and transportation facilities throughout Cardassia will be sabotaged.
The Dominion fleet will be cut off from all ground support.
That way they'll have to face the invasion force on their own.
And once the Dominion is crushed,
all Cardassia will be free again. Oh, when you were a small boy, I was worried about you. Always getting into trouble.
So secretive, so full of deceit. Who would have thought those disgraceful characteristics would be turned to virtues.